Hey guys, it's me, Natasha. I'm gonna teach you how to make this really cute jar slash simple DIY gift. And this is also great for you to have a cute little scented air freshener in anywhere of your house, room, bathroom, living room, anywhere you possibly could. So let's get started with what you need. Of course, you'll need an air freshener. You can make your own or you can use some of these. These are these little gel beads, crystal beads are scented. You can definitely make your own if you find your own recipe. I'm just using this for the simple way. I got this one at Dollar Tree for $1, and this is a lot for $1, so yeah. Next, you're gonna need a small jar, big jar, a jar, where do you wanna put it in? You'll need a cover at first, but I don't have one for this jar, so I just took a plastic bag. I'm gonna put it over until I'm ready to use it so the scent doesn't dry out. I'm using this as a gift, so yeah. You're gonna need some marbles or gems. These are gems that I'm gonna put in the glass to make sure it doesn't like melt or get too small, to give it a little bit of volume, and yeah. You're gonna need something to decorate it. I'm just using some white ribbon. You can use anything you want. You can even spray paint this any way you want. So let's get started with the project. So first, you wanna get some of the all-purpose cleaner that I made in my other video. Go check that out. And yeah, you wanna spray that on a tissue or a cloth or microfiber cloth and just wipe your glass down on the outside. And just wipe it in the inside as well. This all-purpose cleaner is great for everything. Please check out that video. And yeah. So once your glass is clean and dried, you want to take your ribbon and make a design with it. I'm just going to tie a simple bow. You can do anything you want. This could be tricky at first if you're not good at this. I'm not that good at it, but I mean, I can try, right? So, once you're happy with what you got, then move on to the next step. Once you're happy with the bow you got, this is mine. I can fix it later. You can bedazzle it if you want. All up to your style. Well, now you want to place about 2 rocks in the bottom. That's a bit of a noise, so yeah. Then you want to open your fresh linen or whatever scent you have, your crystal beads. And just, it's a little soapy. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like that. It smells good. I'm pretty sure it smells good. I like how it smells good. So you can see it just goes in there. And you're going to pour about 1/4 of the way in. Or just to cover the gems you put, and then you're gonna put one more in there, and then you want to fill it all the way to the top, and then, well, not all the way to the top, so you can fit another gem in there. It depends how many you need of the gems, but I'm just putting all of them in there. I'm gonna close it and then shake it up real fast. Oopsies. Make sure they don't try to spill out the edge. And then once you have all of them in there, it's a super cute little jar. Yeah. So this very simple DIY is so easy. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.